Hey, Monica.
What are we doing?
We are going to talk about homestead property tax exemption.
I love this.
Okay, so every year before March 1st, right?
I did it, yes.
March 1st, we need to make sure all of our new homeowners have filed for their property tax exemption and filed that their property is their homestead.
Exactly, and that is if you purchased with us last year, mm-hmm. you need to make sure we do that by March
1st.
We do this every year. March 1st.
We should know.
Yes, we should know. But around March 1st, we'll want to do that so that we get to homestead our house. It, one, helps us with taxes, and two, protects us from...
if somebody wants to sue you.
Exactly.
So, absolutely. And so in most municipalities, you can do this online. Just go on there, fill out a form, and it takes care of it. We've got some links behind us here. Hopefully, the green screen works. And that's it. Don't forget.
Give us a call if you have any questions.
Bye.
Bye.